And it's not going to be a dystopian city in the sense that, you know, they die. They're just going to work until they die. You know what I mean? And that's the American way.
Really.
Work. And then you die.